She got accommodation in Lagos for the 1 month.
Always wrong.
I realized that children needed to have access. We had libraries in the school, but the children were not inspired to read. So I decided to come up with an idea that would intrigue the children, that would make them want to read. I've been to a community in Ilaro, just close to Lagos, Ogun State, and we had children that had never held a book.
What?